Hello dear students, today we will have a discussion about the detailed study on unorganized drug 5 which includes lipid and other constituents of the following: neem, chalmogyl, fish products, theobroma, lard, lanolin, beeswax and spermatic. Before discussing the all of the product, first of all we have some introduction about the unorganized drugs. Unorganized drugs are the dried material having a uniform structure thoroughly but not composed of the cell. They are usually obtained from the part of the plant or animal by some process of extraction, incision, decoction, secretion, etc. Commercially, unorganized drugs are available in the form of solid, dried juice, fluids like oils and balsams. They are described on the basis of their organoleptic properties like color, taste and odor, solubilities in particular solvent as well as specific chemical test. It is more easy when we compare or differentiate the organized drug with unorganized drug. Organized drug, when we see unorganized drug in which the cellular structure are present, but in case of unorganized drugs, the cellular structures are absent. Organized drugs are the part of the plant or animal. These drugs are named as root, seeds, leaf, flowers, fruits, etc. Unorganized drugs are derived from the part of the animal or plant by some process of extraction, incision, decoction and secretion followed by purification if required. Organized drugs are solid in nature. Unorganized drugs are solid, semi-solid or liquid in nature, for example juice, latex, gum, oil, balsam, etc. Whereas organized drugs are classified according to its microscopical character are one of the important criteria for identification of organized drugs, example digitalis, cinchona, clove, jalaps, ephedra, fennel, dill, etc. Or an unorganized drug, organoleptic properties like color, odor and taste, solubility in particular organic solvents, density, refractive index, viscosity, optical rotation and chemical test are used for identification of unorganized drug. Example includes aloe, colophony, opium, castor oil, etc. We have some discussion about differentiation of organized drug or unorganized drug, and we conclude here that organized drugs are the part of the plant like leaves or root or stem, etc. But unorganized drugs are particularly obtained by some process like extraction or distillation or incision, secretion, etc. Unorganized drugs are classified according to the origin and nature, such as extract. For example, black catechu, pale catechu, agar, alginate, tannic acid, etc. Dried juice, example aloe, latex, which includes opium, saccharin, substance like honey, wax like beeswax, spermatiwax, resins, which includes colophony, gums like gum acacia, oil and fats, and lipid, example includes castor oil, neem oil, theobroma, sesame oil, almond oil, archis oil, cottonseed oil, chalmogra oil, olive oil, cinnamon oil, lard and lanolin. Now we have detailed study about unorganized drug individually. First of all, we discuss about the neem. Neem are the traditional plant and its oil obtained by the pressing the seeds of the plant Ejatirachta indica belonging to the family Meliaceae. Description: neem oil shows greenish brown color and unpleasant odor. Its refractive index value is 1.4617 to 1.462. Iodine value is 68 to 75.8, and its saponification value is 193 to 204. Neem oil has bitter taste and hence it is non-edible. Figure represents the neem plant with fruit and its seed. Several bitter principles have been isolated from the oil of neem, such as nimbidine 1.4%, nimbinin which contains 0.1%, nimbin 0 to 12% and nimbidiol 0.5%. Azatiraxtin present in neem oil is act as pesticide. Neem oil also contain myristic acid, stearic acid, oleic acid, linoleic acid and arachidonic acid. The use of neem oil is in cosmetics such as body hygiene creams, soap, hand creams and hair products. It is traditionally used for the treatment of tuberculosis, acne, fever, ophthalmia, leprosy and malaria. Next is Chalmogra oil. Chalmogra oil is also called as gynocardia oil. Its biological source, the Chalmogra oil, is the fatty oil obtained from cold expression method from the seeds of Hydrocarpus Vaitiana family Acardiaceae. Method of preparation of Chalmogra oil. Chalmogra seed contain 40 to 45% of Chalmogra oil. Seeds are subjected to machine for decortifications. The kernels are pressed in machine and it is removed and filtered. Description of Chalmogra oil. Chalmogra oil is yellow or brownish in color, and below 25 degree centigrade it become white soft solid. It shows characteristic odor and acrid taste. Its refractive index value is 1.472 to 1.476. its acid value should not exceed 13. Saponification value is 196 to 213, and iodine value is 93 to 104. This figure represents the Chalmogra plant with fruits and seeds. The chemical constituents of Chalmogra oil contain fatty acids like chalmogric acid 27%, hydrocarbic acid 48%, palmitic acid 6%, oleic acid 12%, as well as gorlic acid. Use. It is used for the treatment of leprosy and tuberculosis. Traditionally, this Chalmogra oil is used for treatment of leprosy as well as tuberculosis, means the disease happens or occurred through mycobacterium species. Next, discussion about the beeswax. Beeswax is a purified natural wax obtained from the honeycomb of bees Apis mellifera, belonging to the family Apidae. This figure represents the honeybee as well as beeswax. Method of preparation of the wax. Combs are transferred in boiling water for melting. The water soluble impurities are dissolved in the water. Upon cooling, the melt wax solidifies and floats on the surface of water. Wax is taken out and the process is repeated several times until pure yellow beeswax obtained. This is bleached with potassium permanganate, chlorine, chromic acid, charcoal, hydrogen peroxide or ozone to treat white beeswax. Description: beeswax shows white or yellow color, honey-like odor and waxy taste. It is insoluble in ether, chloroform, essential and fatty oils, but insoluble in water. Its melting point is 62 to 64 degree centigrade. Refractive index at 80 degree is 1.4383 to 1.4420. Specific gravity is 0.958 to 0.970. ester value is 80 to 95, and acid value is 5 to 8. Chemical constituent of beeswax contain myrcyl palmitate 80% and cerotic acid 15%, and the other constituent of beeswax are cerulean, cholesterol ester, linoleic acid, myristolactone, myrcyl alcohol and cyril alcohol. Use. Beeswax is used as pharmaceutical aid, and beeswax is also used for preparation of face creams and lipsticks. It is used for hardening of ointment and manufacture of candles. It is used for the preparation of polishes and plasters. Specific chemical tests are beeswax. The fat and resins are often adulterated with the beeswax. Adulterated means the substance which is mixed with the actual substance or actual ingredient. This can be observed through the following test. First, boil 500 mg of beeswax for 10 minutes in 8 ml of 10% sodium hydroxide solution. Thereafter, filter it through glass wool and mix hydrochloric acid to acidify. If resins or fat are present, a precipitate is formed. Next, the lanolin. The synonym of lanolin is hydrous wool fat or Adipes lani. Biological sources include: lanolin is a fat-like substance obtained from the wool of the sheep Ovis aeris belonging to the family Bovidae. This figure represents the sheep Ovis aeris. Method of preparation. The raw wool contains approximate 31% of wool fibers, about 32% of earth matter, and around 25% of crude lanolin or wool grease. Crude lanolin is isolated using sulfuric acid or soap solution. It is further bleached and purified. The anhydrous lanolin or wool fat is formed. The hydrous wool fat is produced by mixing the hydrous wool fat with 30% of water. Description: it shows whitish yellow faint color and characteristic odor and bland taste. It is soluble in chloroform and ether but insoluble in water. Its melting point value is 34 to 44 degree centigrade. Iodine value is 18 to 36. Saponification value is 90 to 105. Peroxide value is not more than 20 and acid value is no more than 1. The active constituents of the lanolin are cholesterol, isocholesterol, carnaubic acid, lanopalmitic acid and unsaturated monohydric alcohol. It also contains ester of myristic acid and oleic acid and cetyl alcohol, cyril alcohol, carnaubile alcohol, lanosterol and angiosterol. Identification test of lanolin. Dissolve 500 mg of lanolin in chloroform. Thereafter, add 1 ml of acetic anhydride and 2 drops of sulfuric acid. A deep green color is produced which indicates the presence of cholesterol in lanolin. Use. Lanolin is used for the preparation of ointment base. It is an important ingredient and base for water soluble cream and cosmetics. It can show allergic potential. Spermaceti. Synonym: spermaceti is also called as spermavax, cartesium, and biological source of spermaceti is a solid wax obtained from the head of sperm whale Physeter macrocephalus lin, belonging to the family Physeteridae. Figure represents the whale Physeter macrocephalus. Method of preparation. Sperm oil is secreted in a large cavity located above the right nostril in the jaw of the whale. Capture the animal and empty the cavity. And upon cooling the oil, the crystalline deposit will be formed called spermaceti. Description: spermaceti is available as translucent white mass. It is odorless, tasteless, and become yellow on exposure to air. It is soluble in oil, boiling alcohol, carbon disulfide, chloroform, but insoluble in petroleum, ether and water. Its specific gravity is 0.95 to 0.96. Melting point is 42 to 50 degree centigrade. Refractive index at 80 Fahrenheit is 1.433. Saponification value is 125 to 136 and its iodine value is 3 to 5. The main major constituents of spermaceti wax includes cetyl palmitate, lauric acid, myristic acid, cetyl alcohol and stearic acid. Use. It is used in the preparation of ointment and cold creams. Spermaceti wax is used as emollient and emulsifying agent. It is the source of cholesterol alcohol. Next is theobroma. Theobroma, synonym coca butter, coca beans, semina theobromatis. Theobroma oil. Biological source. It is obtained from the seeds of Theobroma coca lin and belonging to the family Staphylococci. This figure represents the Theobroma coca plant with seeds. Preparation. Coca seeds contain approximate 50% of the coca butter. The pods are removed from the seeds and subjected to fermentation at 30 to 40 degrees centigrade for 3 to 6 days. Whether the color of the seeds are changed from white to reddish brown through enzymatic reaction. After the fermentation, seeds are roasted at around 100 to 140 degrees centigrade, which facilitates the removal of seed coats. The kernels are isolated and subjected to hot rollers to get pasty mass containing coca butter. This is further purified to get the pure coca butter. Description: coca butter has yellowish white color, faint taste and chocolate like odor. Its melting point is 34.1 degrees centigrade, nothing but 93.4 Fahrenheit, and solidified at 20 degrees centigrade. Its refractive index value is 1.44, iodine value is 32.11 to 35.12, its acid value is 1.68 and saponification value is 191 to 214. Chemical constituents of Theobroma coca contain palmitic acid 25%, stearic acid 34% and oleic acid 37%. It also contains a small amount of arachidic acid and linoleic acid. Glycerate present in the Theobroma is responsible for non-greasiness of the product. Use. It is used as a base for suppositories and ointment. It is used as emollient for the manufacture of cream and soaps. It is one of the important ingredients in body butters, lips balm, lotion bars and belly balm preparations. Lard. It is also called as Additives. Biological source. Lard is the purified internal fat obtained from the abdomen of the hog Sus scrofa lin belonging to the family Suidae. Figure represents the Sus scrofa method of preparation. The peritoneum containing the lard is washed and minced to break the membrane containing the vesicles. It is heated at the temperature of about 50 to 55 degrees centigrade. After melting, the lard is then separated by passing through muslin cloths and then cooled with continuous stirring. The entrapped air removed otherwise develop rancidity upon storage. Description: it has white color, slight odor and bland taste. It is insoluble in benzene, alcohol, chloroform, carbon disulfide and ether. Its melting point is 34 to 41 degrees centigrade. Specific gravity is 0.934 to 0.938. Its acid value is 0.1 to 0.2. Iodine value is 52 to 56. Saponification value is 192 to 198. And its refractive index is 1.4520 to 1.4550. The chemical constituents of this includes stearin, palmitin and olein are the major constituents of the lard. Use. Lard is used as ointment base. It is used in the formulation where more efficient absorption is required. Benzoinated lard is used as preservative. Fish products. Fish products containing the cod liver oil. Cod liver oil is also called as oleum mori. Its biological source, it is obtained from the fresh liver of the cod fish, Gadus moroha, and other species of Gadus, family Gadidae. This figure represents the Gadus moroha fish. Method of preparation. The fish are carved through nets and livers are isolated. Livers are minced and steamed in minced jacket vessels or cars at 85 degrees centigrade for half an hour. Then cooled and buried in ice for several days. Special barrels are used for cooling process, results in separation of stearin, the steaming of oil destroy the enzyme lipase. Thereafter, product is filtered and stored in well-closed airtight containers. Description: it has pale yellow color, slightly fishy taste and fishy odor. It is freely soluble in carbon disulfide, ether, petroleum ether, and chloroform and slightly soluble in alcohol. Its specific gravity is 0.918 to 0.927. Acid value is less than 2. Iodine value is 145 to 180. Its saponification value is 180 to 190 and refractive index value is 14705 to 1.4745. The major active constituents of cod liver oil are the vitamin A and the vitamin D. The oil contains glyceryl ester of linoleic acid, oleic acid, gadoilic acid, palmitic acid, myristic acid. Cod liver oil is known to contain 7% eicosapionic acid and 7% docosahexaenoic acid. Use: cod liver oil is rich source of vitamins. Cod liver oil is highly nutritive. It is used for the treatment of tuberculosis as well as rickets. Next is shark liver oil. Shark liver oil is also called as oleum silicoids. Biological source: shark liver oil is obtained from the fresh or preserved livers of the shark Hypoporion brevirostris. This figure represents Hypoporion brevirostris shark. Method of preparation: the livers are cleaned thoroughly, minced and transferred to a boiling pot and boiled at the temperature of 80 degrees centigrade. The oil is extracted using dehydrating agent and the trace of water is removed. Thereafter, oil is taken into the vacuum for further dehydration and cooled to separate stearin. The oil is then centrifuged to separate suspended material. The oil is sensitive to air and light and care is taken to minimize its exposure to air and sunlight. Description: it shows pale yellow to brown yellow color, fishy odor, as well as fishy and bland taste. It is soluble in light petroleum, chloroform and ether. Its refractive index value is 1.459 to 1.466. Acid value is not more than 2, iodine value is 90 to 125 and saponification value is 150 to 200. The chemical constituents includes vitamin A, which is the major constituents of the shark liver oil. The concentration of vitamin A in shark liver oil varies from 15,000 to 30,000 unit per gram. Other constituents are the glycerides of unsaturated and saturated fatty acids. Use: it is the resource of vitamin A. It is used for the treatment of xerophthalmia, means the dryness of the conjunctiva of surface of the eye. Shark liver oil is used for sunburn, ailments. Now we will move toward the conclusion and I hope that you have enjoyed very well this lecture. The present module is based on the essential information on the pharmaceutical science, especially the role of unorganized drugs in pharmaceutical industries and healthcare system. In the current module, the unorganized drugs like neem, chalmogra, fish products, theobroma, lard, lanolin, beeswax and spermati have been discussed in detail with a special focus on its synonym, biological source, method of preparation, description, chemical constituents as well as its use in pharmaceutical industries. This information also provides the information regarding the use of unorganized drugs in the healthcare system. Thank you, goodbye, take care and keep studying.